relatively quickly. I might actually be able to watch a movie today. Alright, give me a second. I gotta go and try to spread the link. We got the brothers, the Holy Warrior versus the Wong. This is losers round two. Nice down smash. Go. Last stop. Last hit. What's it gonna come down to? Usually in matchups like this, like, you never really know what's gonna happen. It just really depends on if Pikachu gets the grab and gets the gimp. But if Fox maintains his on-stage presence and really just get those ups or up airs when he needs to, then he'd easily take it. Nice left and dash, or you can just call it Fox dash from the ledge, or ledge dash. Alright, here we go. Somebody just messaged me just now. Alright. I've already used 75% of my data, guys. But we still got some more to go. So I got 25% more of this data to go, and we're gonna use it to stream the rest of this tournament. I think I already spread this link to as much people as I could. It only depends on who. Oh! At the up smash. But Duan was already in lead after probably able to land one of his moves. Alright. Wow, got an up smash. Almost like he didn't really know what to do right there, but I think up smash was just a better tool to use. Holy Warrior kind of taking his time. Had to go for the falling up there, wasn't able to get it. Sometimes when you don't really get the up air strings, that'll cost you. In terms of radio damage, oh man, able to get. Okay, so the one playing a little bit better, like a lot more stronger than he usually does. Yeah, able to get the jab jump and down smash. And so the one really wants to get into those assignments. We're going to game 3. And I wonder what Seiji's going to ban. So, okay, we're going to Pokemon Stadium. Surprise, Holy Warrior talking now. Maybe actually like this stage. This is actually a good stage for people. I think it's an even better stage for Fox, but they both can pretty much kill each other at that particular percent. Oh, nice. Spot dodge. It's the spot dodge game. Spotato. Forward smash. Got him. Oh! He went really, really low that one. And that's how he was able to avoid getting gimp right there. Sometimes you just gotta go really, really, really low. Oh, nice forward smash. Grab ledge. So what was the one? Okay. The one. Oh, wow. So Holy Warrior able to smash the eye out of that. It's usually like the smash DIs that really determine whether you're going to be Fox or not. Because if you could smash DI out of most of his up throw up airs, and you could just get back down to the ground safely and kind of reset neutral, you could get some serious grab combos on him. Get like a lot of damage off of him. Nice. Just get up attack. That's really good for players to be a little bit smarter with their get up moves. After knockdown. Knockdown is a serious thing in melee, man. If you could get a good knockdown on somebody. Oh, wow, went straight up. Yeah, I got him. And dash attack by the ledge. It's so good. It's really underrated, but it's a really, really good move. Especially if a person doesn't have any sort of invincibility from the ledge. That was a nice wave dash of a shield. Oh, let me post the link in the group. Yeah. Okay, that's it. So, what do you take? So.